This one's about drugs, dreams, and aspirations.
Got me.